there's such a huge gap between the seasons. Are you guys planning anything special to kind of keep this show in the minds of fans over the summer, over the hiatus? Is there any web series you can tease? Anything like that?
Yes, all of the above. We have lots of plans, including this thing that we're calling Slashbacks, which we'll see pieces of our characters in Sleepy Hollow in the past.